think this is a very lonely and isolating experience for young people.
We're in the most social period of our lives, so in order to adapt to a totally different lifestyle, it's been quite difficult and taken a pretty big mental toll on all of us.
I feel like it's more lonely than I thought it would be.
I have found that my faith is very communal based, and I've found that sort of losing that communal means of achieving, you know, kind of a bigger connection and a deeper connection to, you know, to God and to my Judaism, I think has been quite a struggle.
My family is back in India, and I think one of the hardest things has been not being in actual physical touch with them.
So I felt like I didn't have anyone to talk to, and I actually reached out the two friends I have here, just like the reassurance that you're not in this alone.
When you're in that place, it's really, really difficult to get out of it.
My advice during COVID or lockdown would be start hobbies that you've always had in the back of your mind, and also just to keep yourself occupied.
If you don't have an immediate support network you can reach out to, there's multiple hotlines, there's multiple not-for-profits, there's Facebook pages.
Seek help from friends, family, support systems. You are not alone. There's always someone willing to help you.